Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4!
It was cool to take that out of the rehearsal room and see it happening in a pub, you know, because that's... the whole show is set in a pub. And it helped us as a cast, you know. It was only kind of the second week and it was a little bonding experience, you know.
It was crazy. And it felt like we know each other for, I don't know, 10 years. But I think that's the music that is doing this.
It's always a bit nerve-wracking when you start working on a new show, particularly one that has had such kind of incredible success over, you know, in New York on Broadway. So to bring it here and to be opening the show in Dublin, where the show is set, is on one hand mildly terrifying, and then on the other hand, what a joy to be in a cast that gets to experience telling this story in the city that it's all about and the people that it's all about.
Starting to feel why there was such a huge success with this play, because this play just brings us to the basics, like what it is to feel, to love. It's just life.
We're all dead excited to go to Dublin and just share it with these people who it's about, you know? And fingers crossed they'll love it.
There was such a huge success with this play, because this play just brings us to the basics, like what it is to feel, to love. It's just life.
We're all dead excited to go to Dublin and just share it with these people who it's about, you know? And it helped us as a cast, you know? It was only kind of the second week and it was a little bonding experience, you know?
It was crazy. And it felt like we know each other for, I don't know, 10 years. But I think that's the music that is doing this.
Where the show is set is on one hand mildly terrifying, and then on the other hand, what a joy to be in a cast that gets to experience telling this story in the city that it's all about and the people that it's all about.
Starting to feel why.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4!
It was cool to take that out of the rehearsal room and see it happening in a pub, you know, because that's... the whole show is set in a pub. It's always a bit nerve-wracking when you start working on a new show, particularly one that has had such kind of incredible success over, you know, in New York on Broadway. So to bring it here and to be opening the show in Dublin,